In this video, we will see how to create a new Angular workspace. In the file explorer, I have created a new folder named frontend in D drive. I want to create the Angular workspace in this folder. In your desktop, you can choose your own convenient folder. Now I am going to open command prompt in this folder. In the top, I am clicking after the folder name. Then I am typing cmd and then pressing enter. This opens the command prompt in the frontend folder. Now I am typing the command ng space new space ng-learn. Here ng-learn is the Angular workspace that we want to create. In this workspace, we will be implementing all the examples of this tutorial. In the place of ng-learn, we can give any relevant application name as needed. To run the command, I am pressing enter now. Before creating the Angular workspace, it'll ask for few more configuration settings. As a first question, we can see that it asks whether routing is required. We need routing, hence I am typing Y and then pressing enter. Then it asks how we want to apply CSS styling. We are going to use CSS. CSS is already selected, so I am pressing enter. Now we can see the message about numerous files that are getting created. Apart from the files, we need a lot of dependent library files which are getting downloaded from internet using npm. This takes quite some time to complete. Once we see the command prompt without any errors, then it means that the workspace is successfully generated. There might be differences in the way the console output is shown, but once you have the command prompt without any errors, then it means that it is successfully created.